Okay, great. Okay, so now can we go with the team presentations? Can we begin with team one? Team one, the screen
Yes,
is yours.
sir.
Go ahead.
Welcome, everyone. This is Niharanjan Pradhan. I am going to talk about the brand Fog, which its tagline is very famous, as you know.
Nihar, can you switch your video on if you can, please? And I would like
Sir,
to request you next time
yes,
when I
sir.
give you this kind of task, I would like you to be ready with a PPT. Even you must come and present it with a PPT next time, okay? Right. Anyway, all the best. Now.
Sir, I would love to, but there is a power cut here, so
Okay,
that's why
okay,
my video is off.
okay.
Okay,
कोई
sir.
बात नहीं, कोई बात नहीं. Please, आगे बढ़िए.
Yes, sir. Sir, I am talking about brand Fog, whose tagline is "क्या चल रहा है?" Yes, like it's a day-to-day, conversation starter for youths. Like if anyone comes to us, like "क्या चल रहा है?" हम बोलेंगे "फॉग चल रहा है." That's how it's connects to the like. It's in everybody body's lips every day, so
Yes.
it don't need any more promotion. Like
Good.
mouth to mouth promotion is free for it.
Yes. Lovely.
Then
Fog is one brand. Definitely, it effectively communicated its message and people got it. Yes. Yeah,
good
right.
afternoon to all. The second brand we considered which suits to the youth is Apple. Because Apple is mainly concentrating on innovation, so we think that youth is very innovative and it likes the innovation. So we concluded that Apple suits the youth.
And also about the security feature in Apple compared to Android phone, it is better. So that is one of the reasons.
Okay,
And
lovely.
then the third brand which we have chosen that is successfully speaking to customers is the Surf Excel. So in our homes or in villages or in the urban homes, the women usually do not say detergent, they usually say Surf Excel. So that kind of brand perception that it has got, so it doesn't need any kind of promotion for it to exceed. It has already been speaking to the customers. I mean, it's not it is not I mean choosing age group because I mean it is especially related to washing
But
machine.
the surf becomes synonymous with the word detergent itself. Surf bolega to detergent ban gaya. Right. Thank you. Good.
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Excellent. Thank you. Yes.
And the
And
next.
sir, when come
Yeah,
and then
continue.
coming to okay, and then coming to next brand, Nestle. Like Nestle has always been there in my daily purchase. And coming to Nestle, mainly targets on age group of children, but not especially on youth. And the slogan, "Good food, good life," like it serves it right for Nestle. And then the one field where it can improve is like Nestle has always been criticized for giving misleading information on its label, like recently about lead content in Maggi. So they can improve by giving trustworthy information on its labels. Yes, sir.
Awesome, thank you. Awesome, then that's phenomenal. Phenomenal, good job, and people are appreciating you. The team one, Mukul says, awesome, Nihar. Okay, great. Next, yeah, team one, team
And sir,
one.
the next brand we have chosen is Patanjali, and Patanjali is one of the new brands which has gradually increased with its brand value within a very short duration of time. But the major driver with the Patanjali is they have a lack of good advertisement property, where most of the Patanjali ads we see only Ramdev Baba or the Balasubramaniam, who are the brand ambassador of this. But instead of them, they can go with more creative advertisements, which might increase the market penetration of those
Oh.
brands.
So now you're talking about the other side, which could not affect your reach out. So what
Yes,
did
sir. Yes, sir. They
you
also should be their advertisement should be more youth oriented, and the aesthetic value of their product, like the packaging of their product, is not like youth oriented, like not like fancy or premium.
Yeah.
I think that should be one thing. That should be changed, the packaging thing.
Okay. Yes. One more minute for your team. Quickly wrap it up. All the best to you.
Next one product we chose is Britannia, because it's something like it's a like almost very much famous brand, and moreover it is more concentrated for the children, kids, especially if we see the biscuit ranges or cake ranges. So it is one of the most favorite and the brand which has been run all through the ages. So one thing it can focus more on the youth side, because it is more whatever their product they have is children or kids oriented.
The next brand we've taken is Lifebuoy. It has been there since long, like when we were not even born. But the time that I remember, it's still, the packaging is still the same. It has worked in other things also, like sanitizers and all. But the soap is still the same. The fragrance is still the same. So it should work upon that. Thank you.
Wow. Bhushan, would you like to say something or...
Yes, sir. In Lifebuoy, it can do more on, like, it is only on the side of germs protection. It can go with this beauty thing. Then it can be more popular in youth also, I think. We think that it should improve on this part also.
Okay.
Also, sir, we have also decided upon, like, Thumbs Up. It's a obviously, it's a youth-oriented brand. It's, yes. You can see the brand ambassador. They are choosing a youth-oriented brand ambassador.
Yes.
That's the thing. And all, yeah.
Yes.
And it's tagline.
Yes, fantastic. I have seen amazing work from team one, you know, in the short time of 20 minutes, and you could again come up with different people talking about different. That's an amazing piece of teamwork, and the kind of productivity is also amazing. You came up with excellent brands in short period of time. Appreciating that. Congratulations. And because of lack of time, you know, we couldn't allow you much more time than this. Thank you very much. And can we go to team number two?
Yes, sir. So, good evening, everyone. So, we have chosen the products like which are successfully speak to us. That is OnePlus. So, OnePlus started in 2014. So, they have like taken the category of like 15 to 35 age. That is tech-savvy age. And now they are like focusing on customer services. They are tie up with Starbucks. If you go to the center for any customer service, so they will offer you the cup of tea or coffee, depending on you. And they are now also targeting with Reliance. So they are going for the offline stores of Reliance and expanding their brand. Next time, I would like Usha to speak.
Hello, Bhavya. Yeah, OnePlus has the tagline "Never Settle." Yeah. So, from starting from OnePlus, the basic model till OnePlus 7 and OnePlus 9, they have continuously upgraded themselves. They have kept the benchmarking continuously on the global standards, and they have a unique facility. They always go for global launches. The mobile phone which is available in India is same available in Europe. The same is available in Africa. The same is available in UK. So the parameters for they have on the simple standard. They are global parameters. Hence, there is no customer differentiation anywhere in the globe. So that is why it is appreciated all over the world, and it is likely to get neck to neck competition with Apple. And other competitions like HTC also. Global, and it is a globally awarded brand.
Sure, very good.
Sir, our next brand is Jio Network, sir. And its tagline is Jio Jibarke. That means like live life fullest. It became the India's biggest telecom network. Like Mukesh Ambani has made it a dream to provide like every Indian with access to affordable telecommunication. Nearly like 400 million subscribers in just few years were... started, sir, and like at first it gave the free network and with SIM also, and now it is changing its business strategy. As a result, like other telecommunication companies also had to reduce their voice calls rates to remain in the market, sir.
Wow, sure.
And sir, we have chosen Horlicks in the category of healthy milk drink products. Unlike other products in the same category like Bonvita and Complan, which are mainly concentrated towards kids, Horlicks has diversified their products to both to sections like Horlicks Kids, Horlicks Women, and Horlicks 2X Protein, which is mainly for the youth and the teenagers. That is, and their marketing strategy is also robust, and that is why they have occupied 60% of the market share in India. And it's also price effective when you compare to the products similar in the same category.
Thank you. Great job.
Another brand which we have chosen is Levi's. So Levi's is one of the oldest brand in clothing, and it has always managed to reinvent itself through their logos, through their brands, through their taglines, and now it becomes such a craze that you don't ask do you wear jeans, you ask them do you wear Levi's. So basically, jeans have to us have become Levi's. So it successfully definitely speaks to young people.
Yeah, sure. Now, can we see which
now brand? We will go for the brand we are not choosing.
Yes. Yeah, exactly. One more minute. Quickly wrap it up, please. Thank you for your cooperation. Thank you.
It is Nokia.
Nokia.
Good afternoon, everyone. We have chosen one brand as Nokia, which is a brand which has failed to innovate in true sense, and it has not kept up with the demands of the young customers and the change in their preferences, and also it has not been able to keep up with the competition that is arising out of other brands. So that is one brand which has which we have considered as a failure. For our generation, especially.
Yes, once a leader, now gone. Once they were
looking. Yes, sir. They didn't come with Google for on Play Store. They kept with their Symbian technology going on with the Symbian, which had many issues. The Symbian technology didn't work properly in Asia regions, African regions, which had many more cost-effective customers there. Mm-hmm. It only worked in some parts of the world.
Fantastic. Thank you.
Next brand which is a failure is Abibas, which is introduced as in sequel of Adidas, which is a global brand. Because it was a failure in India because it has what a tag that it is an means it is a sequel to the world global brand, and it was not promoted in a nice way in India, so it got failed in promotion.
Okay, interesting. Adidas.
Next brand is Complan as against Horlicks. Whereas Horlicks came with a tagline that it's useful in making children taller, stronger and sharper. Complan came with the tagline that it only provides 2x taller height. So their approach was narrow, and when you compare the cost also, Complan couldn't be affordable as Horlicks, and that's why they are only 15% of market share in India.
Thank you, team 2. Congratulations, and I wish it phenomenal. Interestingly, what team 1 selected, team 2 interestingly selected different brands as if both the teams talk to each other. But now let's listen to team 3 with your kind permission now, because we have to close the session early. It's 5:30, maybe 5:10, 5:15. I'm rushing a bit. Please excuse me. Next time we'll have more time for this. Can we go for team 3?
Yes, good evening, sir.
Batchmate,
should we continue?
Ashish, go ahead.
Yes, sir. I will talk about Apple. Apple, as the first group told about, they think innovatively, but there is the major points like its brand value, its ecosystem, its customer satisfaction, its brand loyalty. So these are the major points that Apple has. Apple as a company has. So next, we will talk about the Nike.
Next, I'll be talking about Nike as a brand. It's like through its slogan only, just do it, gives a sense of fulfillment to the user. So the best thing about Nike is their campaign and their, like, how they stress on the performance aspect of it. So they have partnered up with the top athletes in each and every sports segment, like Michael Jordan for basketball, Tiger Woods for golf. So this is one of the things that they do, and they hold nearly about 28% of the global sports equipment market share. And the best thing that they have been doing in this recent time for the current generation, they have introduced athleisure segment. So besides just being like ventured into shoes, they are now into making components, sports equipment for every part of the sports, like the clothing, the accessories, and like everything that goes about.
Lovely, superb.
So the next brand that we are going to talk about is Xiaomi. Xiaomi, despite being a Chinese brand, it enjoys very high popularity. Even after the anti-China sentiment, it still continues to enjoy very high levels of popularity in India, which is primarily due to the fact that they bring premier products at a very affordable price in India. And major part of their marketing strategy has been their push on online platforms like Flipkart and Amazon. Also, they have an ecosystem approach in which they push for all-round products across all categories. So because of that, they are very affordable and very popular brand in India.
Thank you. Now,
the fourth company which we will talk about is Cadbury.
Cadbury. Its tagline is "Taste like this feels," and the marketing campaign of Cadbury is, I think, one of the best. They have evolved from chocolates to like sweets. Now they have covered the entire behavior of customer. Like instead of consuming sweets, they go for Cadbury chocolates during festivals and all. I think the way they have evolved and they have covered all the age group from kids to adults and from old age, that is the best part with Cadbury.
Super. And one more thing.
So next product I love to talk about is
like Cadbury's thing. They have great emotional connect with their tagline, "Kuch meetha ho jaye."
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Next thing I'd love to talk about is Amul, sir. As the tagline says, "The taste of India." We can see Amul everywhere, and the best part about Amul is that the mascot they'll be using the Polka dot girl, like everyone is connected to that, because every social event, whatever happens around, Amul will be coming up with a poster related to that. And when we see Amul has good affordability, everyone can go with that. There is an emotional connect and also a brand loyalty, trust, and it also available for every age group.
Wow. Fantastic. You people covered already 30 brands. That is phenomenal. Interestingly, different teams selected different brands to project. And what kind of, you are talking about market shares, you are talking about, oh my God, you are awesome, you are phenomenal. Congratulations to all the three teams. With the permission of team three, I would like to go to team four. Can I? I know you have something more to tell.
Yes, sir, we have
many. Yes, sir, we have a lot to share.
We have a lot to share with, but due to time constraint,
you. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's awesome.